The acid dosing pump on the Davy lifeguard needs to be installed a minimum of 2 metres away from the chemical drum, but no higher than 1.5 metres above it. Acid drums and lines must be installed safely in accordance with the full instructions and any local safety requirements, so please refer to these documents for more detailed instructions. To install the acid dosing pump, you need to firstly mount the dosing pump on the supplied bracket. If the bracket is being mounted onto a tile surface, use special double-sided mounting tape, ensuring all surfaces are clean and dry. Screws and wall plugs are included for use where possible. Ensure you're wearing the correct PPE when working with hazardous goods like acid. To assemble and install the dosing pump suction line, place weight over the suction tube, then affix the suction filter, making sure that the chamfered edge of the weight is close to the filter. Then, cut the suction tube to length and affix the end to pump inlet. To install the discharge tube, the probe and injection point manifold must be installed first. Use thread tape to connect the injection point to the bottom of the probe housing. Then use the remaining tube to connect from the acid pump outlet. You can now perform a plumbing integrity test. If this is okay, you're ready to connect and mount your lifeguard unit.